question for you. How are we able to take this tour today?
The Hinsdale Central High School and Hinsdale South High School was given a district grant so that we could hire Shine On Chicago to take us on two tours. The tours took us into different neighborhoods, and then Mr. Kropp and myself will be presenting to the National Art Education Association in March, and so the student work will be presented there, and our workshop will include teachers. Mm-hmm. And so hopefully we'll take teachers from all over the nation on a tour, like a safari like you went on today.
That'd be pretty cool.
Yeah.
What was your favorite spot?
The favorite spot for me would be I really think the Five Corners in Bucktown is a wonderful place for kids to feel the excitement and the energy of the city life. And I think also my favorite spot is sitting at Shotgun in the front of the coach.
It's so cool.
Okay, you know, head downtown. I get to teach kids with my computer and project things. The students are given handouts and explain different things, but being able to teach while we're on the road is really an awesome place to be. And the coach is loaded with Mac laptops, camera equipment, tripods, video equipment, sound booth. What else is in the coach? I'll show you a
place. Yeah, I think it's a really good way to just sort of get out into the city and just explore.
What do you like the most?
I don't know. I think the RV was pretty cool. It was a pretty comfortable ride, and it has a ton of equipment on it. And then I think the locations we go to is pretty cool, too.
Like, for example, Chinatown? Or
we went to a warehouse, we've gone to the grain mill. I thought that was pretty cool.
What was your favorite part of Chinatown?
Definitely seeing all the different kinds of people and being able to, without them knowing, taking pictures of their faces and
stalker.
Yeah.
Why you gotta do that?
keep it low-key.
Why you gotta do that?
I don't know, it's fun.
Studio art students at Hinsdale South, and we all our media is all photography. So what did you like about today?
I like to experience different environments here in the city, taking different photographs at different angles, getting different shots like alleyways. It's really a cool environment.
I was just really excited to come down here. I love the city, and taking photos all around the area is just a great experience.
If you came back, would you prefer to go back to Chinatown or Wicker Park?
Probably Chinatown. It had more action. It had more people to photograph, more of an interesting environment. But the park was very a relaxed environment, I would say.
What about you, Josh?
I completely agree.
I'm the opposite. I would definitely go to Wicker Park because for me, that environment is something that like I gravitate towards, and just like the life there is more exciting. I'm Sophia Jorgensen, and I'm signing off.
John Wagner.
Josh Brunzel.
Lots of popcorn.
And so, of course, we have to feed the kids so that they maintain their energy levels. So this is Pat Podikar from Hinsdale Central signing off. And hope to see you in March.
Thank you for taking us.
Yay!
Do you have a final question?
I have a question for Katrina. Okay, if you could describe it in one word, how would you describe this trip?
Awesome!
Thank you for tuning in. Bye!